at the same time, like, with the distractions that they have now and those that are still focused, let's give them their props.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
As young, and especially the ones that with Bernard Hopkins saying that, hey, listen, any of those guys, any of you guys that's not in jail, not selling dope, not robbing, bipping, you know what I'm saying, doing all the stuff, credit card scamming.
Yeah.
I kind of hold them in a different light because I come from that.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
I just seen, well, somebody sent me some. Black sent me something about Bernard Hopkins the other day. It was something he said, man, I guess you just had something to wear. Something you spoke on Bernard Hopkins.
Bernard is nothing like Devin. Devin is a better fighter than him. Overall, better person, better everything.
What was that about?
Well, I was just speaking on Bernard, speaking on the young guys of today. And it's easy to say what the young guys aren't doing in comparison to the OGs. But, you know, I remember, right? I remember not having the cell phones.
Yeah.
Right? I remember not having all those things, right? I remember going out the house and you had to go straight. You had maybe 10 cents for to use the telephone, 10, 50 cents or whatever, to make a call, but you were to go straight there and you were to come straight back. They weren't all the distractions now. You know
correct,
what I mean?
Correct.
So with the kids now, like, you don't know if they're going to make it over there. Did they post something? Did somebody head them off? You know what I mean? So at the same time, like, with the distractions that they have now and those that are still focused, let's give them their props.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
As young, and especially the ones that with Bernard Hopkins saying that, hey, listen, any of those guys, any of you guys that's not in jail, not selling dope, not robbing, bipping, you know what I'm saying, doing all the stuff, credit card scamming.
Yeah.
I kind of hold them in a different light because I come from that.
Correct.
So I know we really got respect for the real ones that stay on course. You know what I mean? If you don't have no respect, then you ain't been in the streets.
Yeah.
If you think that this shit is fly and this shit is a place to be, then I don't know.
Yeah, no, I agree.
I don't know. I might need to talk to you because I don't, all the guys that I hang out with and the nights that we spent, we always said, or when we was in jail, we said, man, we can't wait to get out of this shit.
That's really what I keep hearing. I keep hearing that a lot of street cats can't wait to get out when all these rappers rapping like they're in the streets or want to be in the streets. It don't make no sense. And they have every opportunity to be out of the street and stay out of the street.
No, absolutely. And I don't, for all the rappers, right, that's rapping about being in the streets or, you know what I mean, grabbing all these people, right, and all this shit, you're going backwards.
Going backwards.
You're going backwards.
Yes, sir.
And taking some of these youth with them because the youths are hearing what they're saying and want to do what they're talking about doing.
Yeah, I'm like I said, I don't want to seem like I've never been that guy. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just telling them, like, be careful. I done been shot 5 times. You know what I'm saying? I'd have been to prison. I'd have been broke. I'd have been had money. I'd have been heartbroken. I'd have been every kind of, you know what I'm saying? I might not look like it. You know what I mean? Because I know it's part of it. And I got everything coming that I had coming. I deserved all that.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's why I don't worry. I deserved to be shot.
Yeah.
I deserved to go to jail. I deserved all that. But it made me the person I am now. And I'm saying, man, I ain't doing shit.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.